The starting
first game up, we got the Raptors. We got the Pacers. Come on, man. And yesterday was a short day, so let's end this stream with a vibe.
Figure out as a combination how to get some things done. A quick steal of the
unless y'all got more ideas.
By Andrew Nembhard, you can see.
And that's blocked by Barnes.
A tremendous block.
Unless I got more ideas, more.
And now
more
Trent Jr. reloads from 3-point range and hits.
Corey? Oh, yeah, he did say Corey. I got you. Let me get my basketball.
Here's a step back three. Halliburton.
That move is so. Bro, did y'all see that back? He caught the ball. Tween. Snatch. Like. One more time.
Ancient
that
hits.
Is so deep.
Here's a step back three. Halliburton got it.
He got his rhythm on that one. Didn't quite have it on the first one. Even
bro,
though he thought
so
he did.
Halliburton did not get behind the line or had a foot on the line. Here's Pirtle cutting his Barnes, who dunks it.
Barnes head.
It's called there, but the official felt too much contact.
Here's Trent Jr., and it is short. Got his own rebound, put it in.
Typically, you see those numbers that way, that means the team with the
hey,
that's at the bottom. Norman's going to be
one, two, good pass. That's
Pirtle and a foul.
That's a good pass.
Tip.
That's a good pass.
So there was no control.
That's a good pass.
And now Turner, who's already
that's
made one three,
that's
hits again.
They just left them wide open like
thanks, JJ,
shoot.
On the Indiana Farm Bureau Insurance sideline as the Pacers
screen.
Have the ball out of the timeout. Here's Siakam teeing up a three.
I just saw back-to-back highlights from the same spot.
He's had a couple there. Here's quickly launching a three, and it bounces in.
They
really soft from the three-point line.
I mean, they got an Anobi, so honestly.
First thing you got to do on a team like this is stop the ball. From the three-point line.
Dribble. Oh,
first thing you got to do on a team like this is stop the ball.
And here's Mathurin, McConnell, top.
I'm a fan of Halliburton.
Touches like, everybody.
Look at that.
And Mathurin lays it in.
I'm a fan of Halliburton.
And here's Mathurin, McConnell,
watch this pass.
Touches everybody. And now Mathurin lays
players,
it in.
I like players more than
three effort.
But in terms of teams that I like,
88% of his
Nets
points are two-point shots, and most
those
of those are in the paint.
Like, besides that,
slides
I just,
to
like,
the
I'm
basket.
Fans of players like LeBron James.
McConnell gets there, overshot it.
Benson,
Smith, put it
Halliburton,
in.
Well, that'll be great for his confidence to see one go in.
Chris Paul, Devin Booker.
Yeah, you got to be careful. That's what because he really that's what he wants you to do.
Brown, Obagi, Olynyk, Dick.
Even in the NBA,
and the guy with the ball, the starter, is Scotty Barnes. And he spins it in.
Mazel ball.
So long.
And the Pacers have it back. They blocked the shot. That was Smith blocking Barnes.
I'm also a fan of players.
Here's Toppin for
three. Like my favorite players.
Offensive rebound, Smith.
If you get what I'm saying. So like my favorite players.
That guy's to get hurt. It's not just, you know, because you got back-to-back games. There are a variety of reasons. You need the talent dispersed a little bit.
Come out there with that second unit that now includes the rookie, Jairus Walker. And now they lob it up and throwing it down is Obagi.
Let me see what you just.
He's got an NBA body already. Tell me.
McConnell spins over Obagi.
If I miss Paul George,
I'm quite used to that.
Paul George.
We've had 12 lead changes in four times.
Do I miss him on the Pacers?
Olynyk,
not really, because I'm not a Pacers fan.
Okay, now but Walker's got to do a better job.
They don't make him like him.
Because he's made mistakes twice.
What can he do on a basketball team?
Barrett
so
up under
so like,
and a reverse layup.
Yeah, he's able to get over to his left hand.
He had that one
unfortunate thing. I had the injury he had.
And everybody
easy.
Was like, oh, pandemic.
It's 6 weeks easy. And I'm not a doctor. I'm just telling you, it's that long.
They only love you when you're up, basically.
On the Wednesday before the All-Star
George
game.
Is definitely one of
them. Pirtle, too strong, got his own rebound, put it back in.
I like
it. 30 in the paint tonight as Siakam, too strong.
I wouldn't say I'm a fan of his. I like his game.
He was looking to go to the corner the entire time.
Like, in order for me to be a fan of him, and like, something gotta be a
Barrett on the drive. and a 6-point Toronto lead.
But the other Ananobi, ooh, my goodness.
I like John.
Short, Hurdle, the rebound blocked by Turner. Barnes got it and
what
laid
do you
it
think
in.
About it?
Halliburton has the just 2 points, and he has that block.
Mainly people that get hated on.
He's just one of five from the field. Trent in transition, tipped up and in by Pirtle.
I just connected those dots. Now that I think about it.
My goodness.
There's Pirtle again.
There was some ball handling in there and tight spaces.
That just hit me like I had a
quickly inside up off the glass. No good. Look who's there again. Pirtle.
Yeah, Turner trying to come over and get the ball.
Pacers trailed very little last night in the win against Dallas.
Like, he's nice. I can recognize
Turner. Step back and hits.
He's shooting over a really good defensive player. Activity here.
LeBron
from the Pacers.
And they shot just 42% in each quarter, and that's a back cut and a dunk by Barrett. And taken by Nimhoff.
Good anticipation. That's just a heady play defensively.
Mathurin inside here. Siakam dunks it.
Jokic is definitely one of the best big men in the league, for sure.
Hurdle the catch. And up and under. Jokic's Hurdle has 15.
Because I always like the player that plays defense and
on their fifties, I have routinely had something to say.
Shot clock at 9, and Halliburton, he wanted a foul. No foul called.
Jokic
it's a 5-on-4 quickly for 3, and it's a double-figure Toronto lead.
They're switching everything. Making it almost impossible.
Mathurin got it back. Shot clock down to 2.
It's like, looked up a moment ago.
You got to get nerfed somewhere. That shot is before he took the trip. Shot clock running out. That shot.
He didn't get a play.
Wembanyama is not
4-3.
He's not fit. In a couple of years, it's going
to
be over.
Listen to the
he's going to. He's probably going to be the youngest player to win it
to the basket.
Shot clock at 5.
As the main guy.
Abaji is back in. Here's Mathurin for 3.
You know, that's why you don't see him rush. Moving and smoothing, if you will. That pass is away from the basket.
McConnell, baseline.
That's the thing. Like, watching Sunday play.
Abaji and.
He's low key already good. It's just he's just
in this business for 11 years.
I think right now, all
here's a 3 again. Mathurin got it.
He's so scared. He's so young and he looks so experienced on the court.
Cutting Mathurin, put it in. He's got 22. Raptors trying to win 3 straight for the.
This is look at this finish.
Cutting, Mathurin, put it in, he's got 22. Raptors trying to win 3 straight for the first time this year. Pacers trying to win 4 straight. Mathurin, 3 to tie.
Giannis really put that work in.
Nice double. They make it.
Giannis could get another chip. Before
Dick,
he's
going
to send him
that,
Giannis
could definitely
win. Brady Dick
has 10. I don't
know if
it's going to be this year. With the Pacers, but you can't guard Siakam.
Here is and Dick again.
This one might come out the left.
Athletic one and a heck of a pass by Barnes.
Might come out the left just because of how, like, strong
the
rest
is. He knows it. It's as a you said, now they double him. Here's a long bonker. 3. He hits again.
Like, the Celtics are obvious favorites because they're, like, running through every team. But Abaji they're not going
to
get
for 3.
As tested once they get to the
right
finals.
Now the Raptors do.
As one of whoever comes out the left. They're not going to be as tested.
Switch it and let it got to it.
Because whoever
quickly
comes out the
for
West,
3.
Really would have had to, like, beat, like,
Toronto trying to do something they have not done this year. That's win 3
look
straight.
Look at the rankings and the standings right now.
And the Pacers are trying to go 9 over 500 for the first time this year. And that's a basket and a foul by
Barrett.
But
he is mad.
And here is Mathurin laying it in. He's got 34.
Comes out the rest,
matching.
Then I think the winner
batted out.
Championship is
Halliburton reloads. 4-3.
Good. It's some energy.
Hey, my boy Richie, high in the chat. Shout out Richie. Richie, I got two questions for you.
And top it. Nembhard goes inside. Chase it in. It's a 4-point
game.
I do
remember you, Richie. I do. You came when I was watching the Black Boy Mac. You came when I was watching the Mac
Toronto trying to make it two wins here in Indianapolis this year, and Barrett drills a three. Quickly with 19.
Boy, Richie came through.
Here's Nembhard from Siakam.
W chat, man.
And he puts it
in.
Y'all
gotta give yourself a pat on the back, man. I appreciate all of y'all.
If you have it in that corner. So that was what the complaint was about. And it was the right complaint.
That is going to be game changing. And I feel once he does it, a lot more misses.
And that's
going to
do it quickly into the front.
It's going
to
be
the Toronto Raptors.
Like, that's not something
to both games here at Cambridge.
In terms of longevity,
Indiana won a couple of weeks ago in Toronto.
All in the South. Like, nobody's ever played this long, bro.
Who and else I know can support with some offense as well?
Don't start off tonight, 34-23, 19-9 at home. Kicks it out in the corner. Josh Hart off the bounce. Ball knocked loose, picked up by Achiuwa. Layup is good. He seems to be around the bucket all the time.
He said that going to be 1987.
Launches the three-pointer. That's good. Well, the first time these two teams played, the Knicks were up by one after the first. It was tied at halftime,
Richie,
and they trailed after three. Oh, what a move, Brunson.
Well, that's Richie, man.
He's got a swerving across the lane and floats it up and in. High draft pick last season, made all-rookie second team.
Between.
Drives on Arnstein, a floater's up, comes up short. No one after the rebound.
I like the Pistons, too. Because the Pistons is a young team that they just lose close
games. It's also one of the most physically imposing players in the league.
The games they lost this season were close games. Yes, everybody gets blown out.
Brunson is going to get all the attention from the Pistons now.
DiVincenzo drives inside. Beautiful move from Dante DiVincenzo. Start to step it up and bring it at a different level as the Pistons came into this game ready to fight.
Think about it. It's a young team with a new head coach. I think it's a month.
The Twins,
like third
they're real good defenders.
His first season ever
great length,
as
great
a head coach.
Athleticism. It's the shot making. What a pass. Cunningham inside to Wiseman. And the Pistons back up by one. Hart catches, drives inside. Nice adjustment, but in and out won't go. Sims the rebound in traffic. Alec Burks'
it's a possibility.
First shot of the night.
He wants to play with Steph. It's
struggling
possible
with his three ball against the Celtics. Trying to get it down to Wiseman. Saved it, but right to Burks. Into the hands of Brunson.
He said it multiple times.
Burks. Shot is good.
That's a tough one. That would be scary. One of the best floor generals of all time.
Once the shot clock is turned off.
That's a chip. That's like
Flynn crossover. Through some contact.
I would rather Steph come to the Lakers than LeBron go to a Warriors. Because I feel Steph, LeBron, and AD is unstoppable.
Donovich behind the arc.
Steph, LeBron, and AD.
Grimes tries again. That one in and out. Hart the rebound by Donovich ahead of the pack was inside. That's eight already. Pass inside.
I have
against
Kyrie
Malachi Flynn trying to post up.
It's against
the better
basketball. People have Steph over Kyrie.
Corey Morgan loves
the
to see that too.
Yeah, but in terms of Tracy Morgan, those comedians, the Garden of Dreams, so important. Most nice move from Fournier, hosted by our good buddy Steve Shripper. They want to surround Cunningham
like
with outside drafted shooting. That's not Ivy's strength, although he's much improved. McBride, high arcing shot, rattles that one in.
Kyrie is in.
Shot clock at five. Burks is open. Hart doesn't see him. Hartenstein thought about a three.
Damn.
Hart does
There's
shoot a
nothing
three.
On the court, Kyrie.
There goes as his shot clock expires. Fontecchio just waiting there in the corner. Knocks down the rim. He's been shooting lights out since they got him. McBride up top. Bogdanovich drives down. Feeds Hartenstein.
Yo, Richie. Thank you, Richie. Thank you.
Brunson goes at Fontecchio. Drives inside. Trying to draw a foul. He got hit in the face.
You saying that?
Cunningham quickly the other way. Pass inside.
Jay-Z said this in a song. And I'm going to play it right here for you. Jay-Z said this.
Good God, am I?
Gran Santo on the man.
Listen to what Jay-Z said.
In case y'all didn't know, I speak Spanish too. Shout out the worldwide West. Everywhere we go, we leave a worldwide mess. Yes, still rock La Familia. Says a lot about you if you're not feeling us. My homie said, Hov, it ain't many of us. I told him, less is more, nigga, it's plenty of us.
Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, chat. Come on, chat. Less is more, Richie. It's plenty of us. Let's go to the top.
Finished by Thompson. Nice fast break led
Let's
by
go to the top.
That's how you maintain a standard. Diving on the floor. Getting to that loose ball. Cunningham answers. Cunningham with 18 points here in the first. He's got 8 points here in the first half. Cunningham lobs it up.
Good pass, Pete.
That's the fourth assist for Cunningham.
Good pass,
and lobs it up. He's got 8 points here in the first half. Cunningham.
That play is beautiful. Let's break that play down together. Watch this.
First.
Watch this. He starts off at the elbow. Jalen Duren comes off of a screen. I don't know his name, sorry. But he comes off of a screen from that guy who's being guarded by Jalen Brunson. Then he comes off of a screen into a screen. Now watch what happens after he sets the screen. The same person he just came off of a screen of sets another screen on him to go to the basket for the oop. This play is
open.
Watch the screen right there. Body screen right there.
First half.
Boom. So Cade had two options. He had the oop to Duren, or he had the three-pointer right there, because Brunson is in no man land. Brunson's not guarding the oop, and he's not guarding the shooter. Cunningham, that play is OG. That's all credit to Monty Williams.
That's the fourth assist for Cunningham. DiVincenzo, no hesitation. Sims, his fourth offensive rebound off the bench. Brunson finds room,
yes,
gets inside.
Yes, sir. My boy Rich. My boy Joe. And my boy Jay. Yes, sir.
Thompson gets up into Brunson. Brunson back out hard. Long three-pointer. Got it.
I like Josh Hart, too.
Ninth three-pointer of the first half.
It's the groupies. Shooter's going to shoot.
Tecchio rattles in the plane with 2.7 minutes. Brunson trying to find some space. Six on a shot clock. Finds DiVincenzo cutting. Lamping banks it in. Pistons 7 of 14 in the first half before that miss.
That's a hard screen.
Einstein spins, gets inside.
Einstein.
I don't think he...
Einstein. Hold on, I was not familiar with
Pistons Jimmy. 7 of 14 in the first half before
hard
that
screen.
Miss.
Boom.
Einstein spins, gets inside. I don't think he wanted to shoot it. He was a whirling dervish in there.
Listen, he's going up.
Back up double figures. Cunningham finds his room and calmly sinks it. Now 7 of 7 from the field.
I could
deflect it
at
DiVincenzo.
Like, this is
fires away,
like,
misses. Duren with the rebound.
I have no problem. This
averaging
is fun.
12 a game. Cunningham.
Hey, yeah, I'll make it
stride,
even more fun.
Lays it up and in. Shot clock at 7. Brunson up top, DiVincenzo. Three-pointer's good. There's the rhythm of the game. That's what Tom Thibodeau
calls
it. No hesitation.
Myself being 100 still
some
fired.
Characteristics. Einstein went down hard. He thought he was fouled.
That's what I'm saying.
Leading the break.
He had 90
goes hard at Josh Hart.
What's up, Scream? Today we got...
This is these dangerous games when you let the team hang around.
This is...
Brunson, three-pointers good. Brunson, his third three in the game, and he's got 23 points. Duren kicks it back out. Fontecchio, Hart stays with him. Nice adjustment, banks it home. From the Villanova Wildcats, Duren had it knocked away. Shot clock at 4. Cunningham left open and nails the three-pointer. Tom Thibodeau not happy with Jalen Brunson, who got out there late.
I think Jericho Sims' athletic ability is really starting to show through. His energy is great.
Cunningham creates some space and nails the three-pointer.
Jada Boat, Richie Boat.
I drew a double figures and boards again. Bogdanovich runs into Fournier and they say play. Bogdanovich knocks down the shot. He's got 10. Cunningham.
Good pass.
Nice entry pass to Wiseman, who easily lays it in. Former Knicks.
Nice to see Wiseman.
Really, kicks it out to Grimes. Grimes knocks down a three, his first points. And it's a 5-point game.
Looking Burks
fights
nice
over the screen. Flynn, the crossover, gets inside. Running layup. What a move.
He has a certain
flip.
Like, it's probably nice weather.
I want consistency.
This is his effort.
I want like a week of straight nice weather. I'm going to be outside.
Right. Jump shot. It's good. Josh Hart now with 19. Retreats, gets ready to go. Five on the shot clock. Gets into the paint, stops, kicks it out. Fournier up top, Grimes, quick release, knocks down the three. Brunson's got 31. Guarding each other right now. Cunningham looking to post. DiVincenzo helps out. Fournier finds an open spot and hits the three. It's a 2-point game.
It has been the former Knicks that have made a difference in this quarter.
And that includes Flynn.
It's Matt up and down.
Donovich waiting for it. Fires. Connects. Led by that man, Cunningham. He's had some help here in the fourth quarter from the bench, including Grimes. Grimes drives, feet inside. Durin gathers and banks it in.
Hold on, you're going to rewind me.
Grimes, Cunningham. He's had some help here in the fourth quarter from the bench, including Grimes. Grimes drives, feet inside. Durin gathers and banks it in.
That's tough. That's tough.
Cross court stolen by DiVincenzo. Ahead to Brunson. Brunson drives, back out DiVincenzo. Three pointer.
The Knicks hoop in this season.
Checkio to Cunningham, thought about the three. Thompson goes inside. Hartenstein closes. Grimes, three pointers up. Shot's good. Quentin Grimes gives the Pistons their first lead since
Grimes
the first quarter.
The Knicks, so you know he's really trying to win. You know he's trying to show them by the opposite.
Six to shoot. Hart gets inside. The floater's up. Shot no good. Rebound. Achua lays it up and in.
Kansas is actually crazy.
Gets inside. Shot put. One goal. DiVincenzo the rebound. Ahead to Brunson. Brunson drives inside. Stops. Hesitates and puts it in.
Cunningham suddenly cold, not making his shots. Well, frustrated with himself.
Brunson, the hesitation. Jump shot. Puts it in. 35 for Brunson. Knicks back up by four. DiVincenzo shuts him off. Grimes gets it back. Up top to Cunningham. Kicks it out in the corner. Thompson a three. That's good. Cunningham being chased. Up top, Fontecchio. Extra pass to Grimes. Shot clock at six. Grimes off the bounce. Running layup. That's good.
Grimes is moving.
14 points here on the running layup. Top Fontecchio.
Play your old team that, especially the first time you play them after they traded you, you get a different type of adrenaline boost. Like, you want to show them, like, yo, you should have kept me. This is
extra pass to Grimes. Shot clock at six. Grimes off the bounce. Running layup is good.
It's like you took the contact from Grimes.
14 points here in the fourth quarter. And the Pistons lead by one. 10 seconds ago, he throws
never
it away.
Been, what do you, that's a foul. That's crazy. I saw this clip. This is a foul, bro. This is a foul.
And the Pistons lead by one.
This is a foul.
10 seconds ago, he
right here. Watch what Dante DiVincenzo. This would have been game over. Y'all know that, right? Like, game would have been over right here. Because Cade was about to get an easy layup or dunk. Watch what Dante DiVincenzo does to Assur Thompson. This is not football. He dove straight into his knees, bro. First of all, he could have got injured. This is crazy. And the rest of the court of five.
Ball loose picked up by Brunson.
But yeah, what do you... Brunson nothing inside the heart, Kansas, except jazz and barbecue. Sounds like a piece of time to me.
Monty Williams is furious. Stayed with the play. Like Brunson able to pick it up.
I can't believe
and find the assist to Josh Hart. And this one's huge. Obviously, to make it a 3-point game. Great. Hart misses another ball. Batted loose. Hart picks it up. The
Knicks
game's over.
Supposed to win back then.
The Knicks win.
That's crazy. They won, though, so you can't take it from them. It's on the stat sheet, but... I don't know if they were supposed to win that game. Win
Blair will toss it between Claxton and Jackson.
Next game up,
we
got the Nets
are underway.
Nah, I just gotta get this
size advantage, and the Grizzlies end up throwing it away.
That's the way I've been doing my edits. All my pass.
Finney Smith, a look ahead, and Claxton dunks. Nick Claxton having him, Vince Williams Jr. Grizzlies want to run as best they can. Zaire Williams has a drive.
I like to think I am more. I like to think I am. People told me I'm not, but I don't know. Deep down, I feel like I am.
Backdoor cut.
I feel like I am.
And a finish by Mikal Bridges, the former Phoenix Sun. Finish. Bridges, Finney Smith, Claxton underneath.
Is that a real thing? I'm not too like,
happy with the defensive rotation.
That from the small forward position, has like, been able to show the playmaking.
Kennard like, for three, Pango.
Respect to myself, being my own bubble. Don't say too much, it's not spoken
down
to.
Down to seven. Schroeder, curls. Turnaround jumper.
I saw that was a
rebound. Ends up in the hands of Dorian.
He's sexy, but outside of that, not a lot in terms of getting to the basket.
Yeah.
And Mikal Bridges that's laces a three. Awesome.
You hit it right on the head. That's me. Like for real.
Yeah. First. Upset with the lack of a call. Bridges back the other way. Finds Sharp, who banks it up and in. Don't abandon. Rim runs. Rose sets up Jaren for three.
He built on that confidence. Mid-range slash and playmaking. That's my I'm a pass first. I'm pass first. But three is when it's time for me to score, I'm getting to my spots in the mid-range, so I'm getting straight to the rim. And like if I want to get to the rim, nobody, I haven't met anybody that can stop me from it.
You know what GG stands for?
Like nobody.
What's it stand for, partner?
Now if I miss at the rim, that's me getting the flush. I get to that.
As their point guard, meaning Ben Simmons, he's their orchestrator, initiator.
Am I able to
because
dunk?
Because of his IQ.
Yes. Exactly. I'm not a high flyer.
Finney Smith.
I've dunked before in my life, but I'm not a high flyer. I can dunk. I haven't dunked in years, so
lob and a finish by Johnson.
But
shoot 54% and pick nice backdoor here. Good finish inside. 54 and 50 from the 3-point line. But also,
Schroeder back
nah,
in.
Not even Tom
Finney Smith
it's
out. And straight to Claxton back
I'm
in. Here's Claxton going to the finger roll and rolling it in.
Put him in for the first
I get up
minute.
Just literally
the second quarter. And immediately take him out by the
and Lamar Stevens immediately makes an impact.
Think of like if Chris Paul goes for a dunk.
D Rose
like
against
Chris
Schroeder.
Dunk, right?
D Rose rises, fires, and fills it.
It doesn't say Milwaukee Bucks. It doesn't say the Los Angeles Clippers with all of the names that they have. It's a team in turmoil in some way. Just can't compensate with the offensive rebound.
In, man.
Yet now trying to play
you
with some pace.
Got another game after
Vince
this three.
Off the bounce against Schroeder, lost it. Got it to Lamar. A Stevens long two is in.
And after this, I got you back 40 times.
Opportunity, and that was for 2 points back in the first quarter. Being outscored 7-2. Schroeder, 4-3. Dennis Schroeder.
I feel like Dennis Schroeder was a good pickup by the Nets. I was a
Jake
fan of the Ravens
back in
the Lakers.
For the Grizzlies as well. 1.7. Claxton hit
that's
the floor.
Different. A big man with a floater. Did you see that? We got to give credit
Nick
to that
Claxton.
Floater.
Misses the hook. Jake Arabia's back in for the Grizzlies as well. 1.7. Claxton hits the floater. Nick Claxton misses the hook. Rebound finds its way out to
how
the
come?
Perimeter. Lonnie Walker, the fourth. Drains the three and another Grizzlies.
Honestly,
timeout.
If you honestly want
to
dunk,
line,
do calf raises and stretch your legs every day.
Right now,
like, I mean,
it's all feast for Brooklyn.
Zaire Williams
in depth
from the baseline.
He didn't do that. Well, no
in
longer
to
is
dunk,
the onus
you have to
on the coach. It's on these players
day.
Going out for
so every day when you go to the basketball or whatever, you keep jumping and hit the backboard as high as you can.
Grizzlies have never lived. They've trailed by as many as 25. Mikal Bridges
and make sure you're stretching your legs.
And to your point,
everybody
grabbing Brooklyn getting anything able to turn the corner. Work underneath the goal. Shot clock down to two. Walker hits the three at the expiration of the shot clock. Aldama, shot clock down to three, a fadeaway three is an air ball. Schroeder, two on one, Bridges the give back, an extra
that's
pass and a Claxton dunk.
That right there, guys.
Brooklyn Nets team.
That right, that's
playing
extreme. That's how you play.
That deflected, Bridges taps it out. Finney Smith works the baseline.
I gotta see this
story. Out to Cam Thomas, an open three, buries it. Shot clock was under.
When you allow NBA players to get a rhythm early and to continue to have modern plays, nice shot by Luke Lamar. These are the type of things that can happen.
Nets have also not won consecutive games over the Grizzlies since winning in March of 2018. Stolen by Jared. Two on one.
Is it Euro?
Yes, and the final.
Like Harmon and Corey? That Corey? If it's that
corner three,
like
Zaire.
I don't see
it.
I don't see it.
Hooks it up and in. Grizzlies' second offensive rebound of the game. Three ball, back iron. Rebound, Walker.
One, two,
Miami Hurricane going behind the back, scooping and scoring.
My boy Will in the chat, though. Shout out, Will.
Stevens is in, Rose is in.
First time chatting, though, Will. I got two. Not really two questions. I got one question.
Stevens with six.
How did you find the stream?
Indy Lions.
And then the second thing I got to tell you, you got to hit that ball.
Day-Ron Sharp.
I go live every day. So welcome to the Tnep squad, though. You got to join up. You got to hit that ball. Oh, personality and vibes.
Cam Johnson,
18-3.
Former North Carolina Tar Heel.
I think with all the missed time from Jake Moravia, still trying to get his footing. Johnson, this is that three. Look at that.
Ben Simmons. He's going to get rewarded every time. W Will in the chat. Yes, sir.
I think with Ben Simmons.
Tell us about yourself, bro.
Gigi Jackson.
Where are you from? What you like to do?
Struggling a little bit, but trying to force the issue. And one Cam Thomas doesn't force much offensively.
Brooklyn long over the foul limit.
Still got it.
Jump down.
One more to the corner.
Oh, he likes that. Griffin. Jake Moravia.
Griffin. I thought he was going to kick to the
said it. In a long NBA season, you're going to have those type nights.
Thomas with a fadeaway. Tipped in by Finney Smith.
Off the dribble. Defending bigs at the basket. Wing players, whoever, he's done a good job against.
Oh, and then the foul.
I used to be like super, super deep on YouTube, like watching.
On the pitch. And when you put Lamar Stevens on the floor, he gives you something every single time. Schroeder now is 16 off that drive.
Forget it. Call in, call 3 seconds.
I probably do know you're talking
about. None of his teammates could throw in the basketball.
Like growing up, I used to watch
Stevens good again.
A couple of channels and all that
six
too.
Six for six.
Back when Queen was with a red hand for knock down. Down.
Lamar will try for three.
I grew up on
Bingo. Lamar Stevens, seven for seven.
I used to be watching the
game tonight. Wilson floater, no. And Day'Ron Sharp doing what he does on the offensive glass.
And then when I got tired of watching my Roman contact, I would go watch my IRL.
Watanabe lost the dribble. Zaire picks it up, goes for the goal. Kata Bates-Diop also. But you are correct, Mr. Knight. We have not seen many of these where the Grizzlies just get steamrolled. And Wilson drains the three.
And that's put a beating on the Grizzlies.
Sorry that we missed you amongst all these birthdays that are going on today.
We had a lot of stuff going on.
Much highlights.
A lot of candles. Look, Trenton Walker hits the three. Taylor Jenkins.
They got it.
Why are we highlighting Mike Noyes? He was a walk-on for UConn and played for Kevin Ollie. Moravia got the finish. And right now,
but in terms of watching a taking an iPad and watching a lot of clips of what people did, and I think for me a big part
that's
is
a strong move. Strong
watching
move.
A lot of clips. Of
this
what
is
people
the definition
did, and I think
of eye lift.
Again,
that's
what
he
does
so
best.
Eye lift.
For me, and that's how I like to let the game dictate. And
I ain't gonna lie,
me where we're going to go. But in this day and age, Stevens again able to knock down that little mid-range jump shot
anymore. Highlights.
Really,
a great coach.
Oh my, yes there is. Yes, there definitely is still highlights.
A great
oh my
coach.
Watanabe!
Wow.
And I'm wrong.
So the Nets win tonight 111-86. They improved to 22-35.
Bam Adebayo sensational last night. 12 of his 24 points in that fourth quarter, or 2 days ago, I should say. Beautiful setup there as Adebayo catches and finishes.
Reminds me of Tim Duncan, no expressions.
I ain't gonna lie, the last couple of games I've watched up the Kings.
That's what I love. Murray been able to grab the rebound, start the break, early transition. I love his pace, his balance, his shot preparation is unbelievable.
Like Mike Brown said, once he gets that confidence, he's rolling this over. I don't think anybody's
last night against the Clippers, and he is picked up right where he left
off.
Good
pass, Martin.
Up high, is that Kata Bayo?
Pass,
and they nearly beat the Golden State Warriors, who were playing at full strength.
Oh yeah, Dan working. That's a mismatch. That's a mismatch.
Extends powers and puts it down with two.
All day.
I mean, all day. By the bio, the all-star. And he looked at Kevin Herter and said, okay, barbecue chicken.
He's always been talking basketball.
De'Aaron Fox missed his first two
Offensive rebound, Murray. They reset. Yep. Sabonis has been an incredible team.
That's beautiful right there. That those type of plays set the tone for your team.
Yep. The defense. Adebayo, look how good he is with his feet, Smitty. The spin and the finish. So Davion Mitchell, as we come up on the 5-minute mark left before the end of the first. This is Haywood Highsmith corner pocket three. And again, this Heat team is just something about Miami when they are shorthanded. Rally the troops. Keegan Murray, pretty step back.
Really expanded his game, being able to facilitate and find guys for open shots.
Good pass. Shooter's gonna shoot.
Highsmith, boy, they've left him open, and he bangs in another three. He's gotten off three threes in the final 3 minutes before the end of the first quarter. Bam Adebayo taking on Trey. Lyles puts it down, and he's headed to the free throw line. Lyles into the paint, kicks out to Monk.
I don't care about the rings. If you talk, if you want to
outside, this is Murray left open, and he hits it.
Russell
Fully
got 11 rings and
he
never bring that up.
They're facing a tough schedule over the last couple of months of the season. This is Hawkes into the paint, steps and hits a fade. Smitty, he's got so much to his game, doesn't he? Shorthanded, no Jimmy Butler if you've just joined us. His one-game league-mandated suspension tonight for his role in that altercation in New Orleans the other night.
Worst play in that league, that's a tough question.
Early bucket to begin the quarter, and he builds on his point.
I couldn't answer that for you.
And the Kings have done an excellent job of keeping him off the free throw line.
The worst team in the NBA right now is saying down the Wizards. Monk! Out of the Wizards or Pistons, but it can be the Pistons because Pistons actually play good ball. They just
obviously have some skills like his dad. But what I love about it right now is he looks more confident than he was in the playoffs.
Where's
the
problem going?
He's ready to take that next step in the postseason.
No, it's Wizards.
He is a blur.
Pistons playing good ball.
Pretty little floater. Highsmith is going to reset to Martin.
Spurs
fights his way into the paint. Duarte has
one
steal and then Kevin Love. Right place,
besides
right time.
Kelvin Johnson.
Whoa, he missed more than everything.
Everybody else missed it all.
Kevin Love, three-point jack.
I mean, this game has been...
Sabonis, by the way, still hasn't missed a shot. He's 4-for-4, 9 points.
Johnson, they're not,
Robinson,
they're not
to
enough
good
to
close
get
by Sabonis. Love's going to fire, and he sticks it again.
Wemby is enough to get it done. He just needs like,
so Kevin Love has scored the last 9 for the Heat. Sabonis puts it on the deck. Double team out to Murray. Open three. Got it. Deadly.
That boy.
This is Mitchell impacting the game, Smitty, just as you alluded to.
I think he got two shooters. That could shoot. And then you got Malik Monk coming off the bench.
Play 21 anymore, and I loved it because 21 makes you understand how to play in a crowd, how to play against different guys, and work on your skill set.
Caleb Martin. So 7-point Kings lead. This is Duncan Robinson into the paint. Boy, beautiful pass underneath to the rolling Adebayo.
Give that to Sabonis. There's some bond. Doing a good job of holding up. Bam Adebayo and Caleb Martin once again.
I don't trip off words, bro.
The NBA.
I really don't.
He's
like,
got
you could call me all the names in the world. I might just
inside
laugh at
of 2 minutes.
Because I know you're not going to do
into the paint.
That's
the Highsmith
how I
move. Quarter three. Highsmith.
Now, if somebody wants to see that on
the Kings
said,
bench,
you should do that.
Impressive but with so many
you
people.
Call
out.
Me all the names in the world. It does not fit.
Adebayo inside to Hawkes.
I can
and
do
this
not.
Patchwork Heat got, lineup tonight.
I like to think I got
three pointer from Caleb
right.
Martin won't go. This is Keegan
I don't got
Murray.
The best, but like I could throw them.
And his
like, they work.
Continues.
I kid you not. My hands work.
Adebayo, what a matchup against Sabonis.
It's not the best in the world. I'm no
ball
Mayweather,
movement.
But I
this is right. Kicks to Hawkes. Quarter three. Splash. Smitty playing
I kid,
tournament
I don't trip off
all the way to the NBA Finals. Incredible. Hawkes boy to
and that gets
and
them
hits
more
the fade. Time. My goodness. Long shot from Fox won't go, and suddenly the Heat playing with a 6-point
like
lead.
Chicken, yeah,
and here's
like
Martin. They keep coming.
Is it because I'm
timeout taken?
Yeah, for sure. I think two guys, him and Norman Powell, have done an excellent job coming up that
like
bench.
Chicken.
Sabonis off the hesitation.
That whole thing with like Rodgers.
I think better than a lot of coaches
here. He does not like
Rodgers. He understands how to get the most out of guys.
Oh, you asking the story. You know,
I would say 7 through 15.
But to answer your question,
and
yes,
Miami has taken its biggest lead of the night. Look at the Heat run. Mitchell to the rack and lays it in. 2:21 left in the quarter. Mitchell hits the deck. Love the spin, banks it down, and he's headed to the free
throw. As you can see right now, they're trying to get it to Kevin Love.
Here comes Hawkes up with the tough floater.
That's another thing. Like,
somehow gets it to drop.
But I also know a lot of
he's out of fouls. Here comes Hawkes to the cup, and he lays it in again. They are picking them apart. As we play early stages, fourth quarter. Hawkes against Duarte. Look at the footwork by this young man. Taking him to the schoolyard.
That's crazy.
Herder from deep.
That's
not a good shot. I think right now, the Sacramento Kings.
But the Aaron Fox, who did not hit.
Interesting now, right now, the Miami Heat back to man to man and got out of that
shooting
zone.
Shooting on shoot. Every single time. Shooting on shoot.
Red Velvet getting hot.
Trying to jumpstart this Kings team. Cross the floor. Murray. Splash.
Are the Kings going to come back?
Some daylight.
Look at how Murray is going to shoot every single time.
D here down the stretch. Robinson rolls. Turn back. Fox.
Honestly, that's a conversation for another day.
Here comes
we can
Sabonis.
Get into it, though, but that's a conversation
Kicks
for another
Murray.
Day.
He's had the hot hand.
Honestly.
By the
There's
way,
so
Sabonis
many ways you could go about that conversation.
Posted his 21st triple-double of the season. Fox. And they just can't. Look at Fox now making it happen with his defense.
Now the Kings really
and
just
feel
turned.
The hurdle,
oh, like I just asked, are the Kings going to come back? They turned. Oh, I thought the Heat was about to win this game.
Go through your all-stars.
Players. Like three of their players suspended.
Bam them. Puts it on the deck and sticks it over the top of Sabonis.
Family friendly, yeah. I found my best.
Box into the paint.
I'm not perfect, though.
Fading away. Martin forces a tough shot. Fox just
perfect,
too good.
Though. I might drop a curse word every night, especially if I'm
Martinez working on the baseline.
If I'm on 2K,
man,
I'm on couldn't
defense. Squeeze it.
Expect
Fox
me to rage.
On a run.
Expect me to run.
Game.
I kid you not.
Couple curse words. They play severely under man tonight. Hawkes into the paint. Fakes, fades, splash. What a shot by the rookie.
Miami trying to run some clock here. Hawkes against Sabonis. The rookie's not backing down from the all-star. Leads up and hits.
Check him out.
Great defense by Keegan Murray.
Murray to steal.
I got you. You got me a question on the answer.
And the finish.
If I don't answer, it's literally just a question for another day. That's how
Adebayo, he sticks
it's
it.
Not that I won't answer it. It's just I don't think it's
is an all-star right shot.
Now. Like that question you asked.
Right,
not
guarded
that's
by
a deep
Fox.
Question.
Bam quickly doubled. Right.
Oh,
making
my God.
With a sledgehammer.
No.
Considering.
No, we got to rewind
what
that.
What he does for this team night in and night.
We got to rewind that. We got to rewind that.
Bam quickly doubled. Right,
oh,
making
it took off
Bam
from.
Quickly doubled.
Bro, look at where he took off from. No, I wouldn't. I don't believe in glazing. That's a new like age term, and I don't like it because there's nothing wrong with showing love. There's nothing wrong with showing love. But look at where he took off from. Oh my gosh, he flew. Yo, do you see? Nah, he went crazy.
Right. Oh, Megan Martin with a sledgehammer.
Considering how they catch Tnep on 4K.
What he does for this team night in and night out. They'll get Butler
Listen,
back.
If I could dunk like that.
And they're going to welcome him with open arms.
Today.
But the Miami
like,
Heat.
Nah, I kid you not. In the NBA. But there we have it with our basketball games for the day.